First time round, you guys just rushed me and followed. This time round, you couldn't climb. I'm not complaining, just curious.
Ruvik, I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
I wonder what happens if I get to his eye. I guess. I had a pun for this, but I can't remember. I bet he's got his eye on me. So I got to the very end, well not very end, somewhere down that way. And it's at the end of the corner of the wall and I got sent back. I don't think anybody touched me. I was there for a while. But all of a sudden just poof and I'm gone. Well, gone back here. Oh boy. Can I just shoot those eyes out? That light go. Yes, I got to around that corner over there. And then did that come back. Yeah, I don't think I'm ever gonna get that close.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... Doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Run to the left a little bit. I'll just go right past.